back in Sandy Shores, why didn't I hear about it? God damn it!
Damn, these redneck fools know we own them now. That's right, Chop. We're gonna fuck them up as soon as Trevor get here. Hey, man, me and Chop on these punks. We're coming up to WH, north of Chumas.
All right, the O'Neill brothers are coming to us.
I think they was about to send one of them anti-tank rockets into your Vespucci condo when one of your roomies told them that you was gone.
Okay, so if you're on the WH, that means you'll be coming through Raton Canyon, right?
Shit, I guess.
Good! Me and MT are gonna take the company chopper and meet you there. Company chopper, yes, Michael, it's a tax write-off. Frank, you still there?
Yeah, I'm just about holding on to the road.
We're taking the chopper and we'll head you off. Deal with these business-stealing pricks on the road.
Hey, dawg, can you, like, get on it? Because these dudes is rolling hard.
We're 5 minutes out from the chopper.
All right. Yours, Chop. Let's do this shit. Oh, shit! Trevor, man, shit, you there? There was a deer in the road, man. These motherfuckers crashed out.
They crashed? They dead?
Nah, they gone. They ran into the fucking woods, man. I need air support, like, right fucking now.
Don't worry. Incoming!
Incoming? Man, you're all business.
Yeah, well, this is kind of important. These men don't like me, and they know we're back in the Sandy Shore, so... Here she is, the Biz Ellie. Remember, she ain't mine, she's the company's.
here on the ground. Them hit dudes in the woods.
That model's fitted with a thermal scope. Look for their heat signatures. Any of them punks wading around in the shallows? I think I got one of them. Just one poor soul remaining. Higher ground, Mikey. You find them on the hill. I think I see someone to the right there. There's the new golden child. Scan right. I think I see someone.
If you swimming, I am too. Fuck. This water is cold as a motherfucker. Hear that, boy? We closing in.
Trevor Phillips in the trees can fuck itself!
Dinner time, boy, come on!
You ain't heard the last of the O'Neill.
Don't worry, I got you.
I'm the last of my kind!
Last guy's done, homie.
All right! Stay there. We'll come down and pick you up. All right, now that the angry hillbillies with rockets are dead, is there anyone else we should worry about trying to kill you? Oh, sure. Yeah, there's some bikers, the Chinese, Madrezo's people, but whatever. Don't act like you're so popular.
afford a runway, but you can't afford to move out of that corrugated metal death shack. So how you guys doing?
Well, we're alive. Hey, good work down there.
I'm the one who says thank you. He was helping me. Thank you, Franklin.
Yeah, it's cool, homie.
And thank you, Chop.
Hey, are you gonna tell us exactly what we were helping with? I know you said these guys stole some business, but that doesn't really explain why they wanted you dead.
Didn't I say what happened after they stole the contract?
Nope, you didn't.
I went to their farm and I killed a lot of them and then I blew it up.
Killed a lot of them? Yes!
I think that was Elwood, Walton, and Wynn who we killed just then. I killed Ernie, Earl, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dalton, Don, and a few other guys when I blew up the farm. So, maybe this is kind of a revenge thing. I don't know. Let's not forget that I'm the wrong party here.
Yeah, you are definitely the wrong party.
Oh, for sure.
Good, huh? Helping a friend in need?
Come on, Chop. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Taking out some hillbilly crank dealers on a blood feud. That's what I live for.
Hey, Trev, man, we're gonna borrow this and head back to town.
Sure.
Come on, Michael, man. I'll drop your ass off on the way back. Chop, get in.
See you back at Castle Phillips, Mike.
Yeah, thanks for the warning.